People who climb a little in this story will remember what is remarkable about the 850 model body of 1980 years. Under its hood is a mighty 12-cylinder engine of 70 horsepower. The engine is notable for the fact that it was the first after the military German engine 12. The unit at the time of its appearance was quite enough. The technology block was made of aluminum, and each reaction of the leaders had its own fuel surge system. The chamber's crisp moment of the entire installation reached meters at RPM. For the time, this is a very decent indicator, given that the competition Mercedes 560 villages with a more voluminous 568 could boast moments of 455 newton meters. So, many people know the model 750, but are not aware of the existence of the experimental model 767. Think of only 16-cylinder powertrains.
The idea of this is to come true.
Three reputable brand engineers are Carl Flange, Adolf Fischer and Hamsky Breakaway. At one time it was Landa who proposed to create 12 motors to his colleague Fischer and a little later, 16. The purpose of such an oppositional project is to probe the further prospect of creating even more voluminous and more cylinders of motors compared to 12. In total, July 1983 years. The work was in full swing.
The goal was to add four more cylinders, the newest at the time 1270.
A huge cylinder block made of lily, an alloy of aluminum and silicon. The block heads were made of the same material as 12 and the elongated crankshaft had 9 indigenous hermits instead of 7, with a similar 12.
In the course of the pistons, the cylinder diameter has increased by 16 in volume to 6.7 tenths.
Victor, by the beginning of 88, engineers had already assembled the engine and in February they tested it on a monitor.
The result was more than decent returns compared to 70, an increase from 300 horsepower to an astounding one for the time.
At the same time, it increased by meters to a giant 630 meters, 1500 revolutions per minute will come. This figure is simply amazing in its values.
For example, 600 sat down in a 140th body, born in 1900 a year with a volume of 6 liters of milk. To please the moments of 580 centimeters, otherwise the Jaguar sedan from the 12th sample of the 89th year had moments of 432 meters. In view of the fact that the Royal, which was 12 for him, the engineers were tasked with shoving this mastodon.
There is a small, but still not intended for this artiodactyl space of the 7 in the 32nd body. The solution was found pretty quickly.
The release system was located at the rear of the car, and so that the air flows could cool the huge radiator, the rear fenders received massive cutouts for their fences, which had to be sacrificed for practicality. And, by the way, it is worth mentioning that the engineer was demolished by a 760 manual transmission, which, apparently, was borrowed from the 850 model.
The result of the work done in 1989 amazed. The car turned into a real supercar in the guise of 767 limousines.
Mikhail, built in one copy, was able to change the first 100 in 6 seconds exactly and bend in a car bath right up to 282 kilometers per hour. That is, the characteristics came close to the spiral and the lamp of those years, as well as to the fastest at the time, 10 Peterovs from my old review. The second unusual car will delight the format at the end of this, long before the appearance of the sensational audit of the hippopotamus. People with Volkswagen produced a very, very unusual model, referred to as the Hippo Pie.
And this 364 car gave rise to the concern's desire to participate in the group.
The highlight of this model of 1983 years was that it was completely motors, each of which had a volume of 1.8 meters. The power of each Western motor with mechanical yaw was increased to 180 horsepower, for a total of 360 horsepower.
One engine was installed in the back, the other in front. Each unit had its own individual 5-speed gearbox. The boxes were channeled among themselves, and the driver changed gears in the usual way. Each guest set his own motors in motion. This meant that the Orphan was full-fledged. In addition, it is interesting that a locked official was installed in front and behind two motor ones. Shurikov was surprised no less than the courtiers crushed. It caused a feeling of doubling in the eyes, since there were two such meters, one for each engine, but the digital speedometer had one central console in place of the radio receiver, a primitive self-planned distribution of engine power and a couple of buttons, which, using the theme, answered one of the motors to the driver's choice. Thus, the car could stop both front and rear. The natural presence of another motor in the rear made the engineers of Volkswagen Motorsport reconsider the location of the dog and the fuel filters. On-the-spot speech booths. The dog appeared air behind the collector, and another huge cutout appeared under the rear anti-fender for additional ventilation.
In addition, it should be said that the designers have changed the design of the rear suspension for better stability, increased load. The result of all this resulted in just such fantastic economic characteristics from the category. The start of the Sierra Pirelli broke off almost like Formula 1 Hertz, and according to the test results, accelerate from 0 to 97 km per hour in some space for 83 years, 4.4 tenths of a second.
Initially, it was even somehow difficult for me to believe that those ancient times engineers could really build such comrades.
A car in the same branded lithium and completely stumbled upon the figure 4.1 tenth of a second. It turned out that two motor Volkswagen was faster than almost any supercar on Earth.
Even the ID Sport of the Equator from my previous releases repeated more slowly. The maximum speed of this extra tractor in the back at least reached 288 km per hour. Unfortunately, there were no plans to release 200 similar copies. Implemented now, this prototype is kept in the Volkswagen Golf Museum collection where... And finally, I'll tell you about one more non-ordinary cause. True, it is the brainchild of a defective automobile company for years. Quite many lovers of German technicians know Arch Officers, and the very first association with this company is the deep snow of the brand's cars.
It turns out that back in the late 80s, the company returned well to 124th, and the car received branded suspensions and rims, which had previously sported a qualified car of the brand.
But these were all flowers. The berries were in front, under the hood the space for the poor surgery was guaranteed. Just think in your heart, and the choice fell on the technologically advanced 24-valve 6-cylinder engine 88 from the model again in 28 in the back. Through some manipulation, the power has grown to such a truly wild configuration. It turned out to be a kind of hybrid of 124 suspension and explosive high-speed motors. Master of sports kilometer funny. A fairly light business sedan passed in 26 seconds on a long wig and could accelerate 65 kilometers per hour. Well, if you liked this video, like it and subscribe to the channel.